Good evening, sir, and all of you. Myself, Heena Siddiqui, and I am pursuing basic exam from Government College, Baglona. And as you know, today is a presentation day, so I am going to act here like a teacher. So, hello friends, myself, Heena Siddiqui, and I here I will teach you how to make voice sentences. First of all, in this voice, they have two parts, active voice and passive voice. In this voice, subject is active. Subject is active in this subject. In passive voice, object is active. In that situation, active voice mein, in that voice, subject is active and here object is active. Here some example here in present tense. Firstly, present indefinite. Its formula in active voice, subject plus verb ki first form ke saath s-es and i-es plus object. In passive formula, object first plus is-mr plus verb ki third form ke saath object second. And here an example in active voice. He sings a song in seminar. He verb ki first form ke saath s-e-s-i-s means sings a song in seminar, object. And in passive sentence, song is sung first, object first, song is sung, verb ki third form. Verb third form, sung in seminar by him. Object second. And clear? Okay. Secondly, present progressive tense. Its formula in active sentence, subject plus is-mr plus verb ki first form in and ing plus object. And in passive voice, object first is plus is-mr plus being plus verb ki third form plus object second. Here some example in active voice. Teacher is teaching a lesson in class. And here subject is teacher is and teaching verb ki verb first form with ing teach ing teaching a lesson in class. Secondly, in passive, a lesson is being, object first, a lesson is being taught, verb third form, in the class by teacher, object second. Clear? If you have any doubts, so please ask me. Okay? Here, lastly, present perfect tense. Its formula in active voice, subject plus has, have plus verb third form plus object. In passive, object first, has, have, being plus verb third form plus second object, extra object. Its example, in active voice, he has cooked food for all. He, subject, has, have, has cooked verb third form. Okay, food for all, object. And in passive voice, food has been cooked for all by him. Food, first object, has been cooked, verb third form, for all by him. Second object. Okay? Now clear? Have you understood?
Yes.
Can I ask you some questions?
Yes.
Okay. Make any sentence with the help of present indefinite.
Active passive.
Both.
Rahul is dancing in class.
Passive.
कॉन्टिन्यूस का बोला उसने
कॉन्टिन्यूस
continuous ka bola
continuous Rahul dances in class
Rahul dances dances
done by Rahul
okay second Khushbu make any sentence with the help of present perfect tense in passive yes homework by complete Homework has been completed by Khushbu. Okay. And Sachin, make any sentence with the help of present, progressive, tense, and passive, and active both.
Rahul is dancing in college.
Okay. Native and passive
dance is being done by Rahul in college.
Okay. So and next time I will teach you how to make part of past tense and future tense. Now, my presentation is over. Thank you.